the ultrasound, basically technology, and the use it technique. So how which veterinarian should use it as much as possible, because this was the earliest possible diagnostic techniques for the human radiologist. Now their science has gone leaps beyond that. This was the first one, and we are still to use it at a mass level. So my simple request will be, anyone having the ultrasound machine in GVH or in polyclinic, or somehow you have access to it, try to use it and push the government, your officers concerned, and we will also, that you should have at least a portable will work also, at least a portable machine also, so that you can be able to do it at the doorstep of the farmers. And for the diagnosis of so many other things which you must have learned during the training.
So kidney,
pericarditis, GI tract movement, mastitis, there are so many things. And this is my simple expectation, that you will use it for the benefit of our farmers and to increase their income. And that will also increase your confidence level, and the confidence level between you and your BLDS. Usually we consider what we are doing, the BLDS, I am doing all these things. There should be a difference of you, that you have a maximum knowledge and you are using it. I hope you will be able to use it. Thank you.